do I want to do an MBA? Because back in college, I got the Young Leaders Program YLP offer for a deferred admission to ISB. But I consciously decided that I wanted to work more, get more business experience. I did that for a year and I basically pulled in more business learnings before going into the MBA classroom. So that's why I deferred, and that was a decision, and I think that really helped me with my ISB year. I was able to put more context to the classroom discussions as well, and I think I'm happy I did that decision, that course correction.
From the choices perspective, I think MBA was one of my first choices in terms of the course which will give me a holistic learning around what I wanted to do in my life ahead. And based on that, I think I explored the options, what I want to do, from where I want to do, and how I want to do. So there were definitely some influences, some external interferences, some involvements and discussion around what else could I do, what better could I do. But obviously, I think MBA would have given me an edge as compared to my peers who are generally in the finance domain and doing courses around that.